know nothing. No, not me.
It was here, and now it's not. And you're the only one here. You drank my water.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Enough! What on earth is going on here?
Baby Bot just drank all the water from my pool.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Hey, hey, calm down already. Why don't we all go together to the big pool? You're too small. But don't worry. Your water is right there.
Huh? That's not my water. That's a cloud.
Exactly. The water evaporated and turned into a pretty little cloud.
Cloud?
Water never stops. It's part of the water cycle, of course. You don't know about the water cycle?
I know nothing.
I do, but I just forgot.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Enough. I'll teach you, but no arguing. Water never stops. The sun heats it up and turns it into water vapor. Up high in the sky, it cools down and becomes a cloud. And what does wind do to a cloud? Water never stops. Water drops in the cloud get bigger, then it rains. Water never stops. And it repeats again and again because...
Water never stops.
I guess you get it now.
I know the water cycle.
Now that you know what's happening, let's fill the pool.
I don't want that water.
What?
I want my water.
Ah!
Oh no, my water's running away.
Okay, Baby Bot, follow that cloud.
Water? It's snow.
It's too cold. We need heat to melt the snow. Then it'll become water again.
Baby Bot, we need to go where it's warm. Down the hill. Come swim with us, Lisa.
Me? In the baby pool? I'm a month older than you. I'm going to the cool pool. The grown-up pool.
Yeah.
To use the adult pool, you have to be this tall. Hi, guys. Is there room for one more?
Of course!
Yes!
Yay!
Would you like a photo, sir? A little to the left. Too far. To the right. More to the right. Not so much. Left. Left. There. Now go up a bit. Up. Oops, too high. Down. 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 Not so much. Up. That's it. Left. Up. Right. Down. Up. Right. Right. Left. Right.
Launching translation. Cowie, baby bot, you are mistaken. No one is eating the moon. The moon is in the last quarter.
The last quarter?
It is simply in the waning phase. Don't you know anything about the moon?
I know nothing.
The moon is the Earth's natural satellite. Anything that moves around a planet is called a satellite. We only see part of the moon where the sun shines. Depending on where it is in relation to Earth at any given time, that's why sometimes it looks like it's missing a piece. No one is eating the moon. It's just the shadow. Does that make sense? Preparing rocket launch to the moon. Rocket ready. Take off in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, the moon is whole. It was Mr. Billy.
It is whole. Let's go!
Yes, this is fun. On the surface of the moon, we weigh a lot less than on Earth. Oh, that's a lovely flag.
Lisa, we were on the moon. And we were floating in this hole. And nobody's eating it. And we put a flag on it. And...
Nobody would believe that.
Look.
Okay.
Give it back. Give it back. Thank you. Now it is time to go.
See ya!
Bye-bye! Elliot, what's wrong?
It's really cold. Oh, I can't go outside.
Don't worry, you can go out again in 2 months when winter's over.
2 months?
I can help you bundle up.
Yay! Thank you, Cowie.
Are you ready?
I was born ready.
Ta-da! Now we're ready.
Are you sure it's enough? It's really cold out there.
Want some more?
Woo-hoo! I don't know about that.
Skirt, sweater, gloves, skirt, jacket, pants, boots, hat. What did you say, Elliot? Another hat? Come on, then. More boots? Of course. An umbrella? Good idea. Now you're ready. Let's go! Oh! The sun's come out, Elliot! Great! Now, we don't need so many clothes. Yippee! Yippee!
Can I try some? Ew! Baby butt, that tastes terrible.
Taste?
Wait, you don't know about taste?
Mm-mm. I know nothing.
I'll show you. Welcome to the world of flavor. Our tasting menu today consists of sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and umami. Let's begin. Get ready to try. Sweet. Sweetness is found in many desserts and fruit. It gives you lots of energy.
Sweet.
The menu continues with sour. Sour is an exciting and fun flavor that could give you shivers. Bon appetit.
Sour.
Then, moving on with salty. Salt is added to lots of foods to make them tastier and also to make them last longer. No, no, sir. Not the tin, only the fish.
Salty.
And now, bitter. You'll find the bitter taste in lots of vegetables. It could seem a bit strong at first, but once you get used to it, you'll love it. And the last dish on the menu is the newest flavor, umami. Umami is a velvety flavor that fills your mouth. Umami in Japanese means tasty. There are many umami foods. For example, mushrooms, carrots, chicken, asparagus, Parmesan cheese, French fries, seafood. Did you like the experience?
More flavors!
Nope, there are no more flavors.
What? No more flavors?
No, sir. These are the five flavors. Sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and umami.
Baby butt knows flavors! Creating baby butt flavor. Try it, try it, try it, try it, try it, try it, try it.
More songs, activities, and podcasts on our YouTube channels. And the full interactive adventure in the Lingo Kids app.